What is up, you beautiful bunch? Welcome back to the channel. We're back again with another £500 of £2 coins to hunt through. We're going to make it a quick one again today, primarily because it's bagged bags, not sealed bags, so probably not going to be a massive amount of fines, but we'll see. And secondly, because I'm feeling a bit under the weather today, so I'm not my chatty normal self. So let's have a quick look in the book and then we'll get into the coins. Of course, the one we're still looking for, Commonwealth Games, England, would be absolutely epic to finally find that. The rest of them we have had for a long, long time now, but let's get into this bag and see what we can find. Interesting stamp, almost looks like 2017, but I'm sure it's probably not. Let's do it. I'll speak to you when we find something. There we go, it's a fairly common one to kick us off. Marconi's transatlantic wireless transmission from 2001. There's the VE Day anniversary, 60 years, St. Paul's Cathedral. And another of those. Charles Dickens. Cool design, that one, but pretty common. There is an Army Centenary. World War I Army Centenary. Really, really common. Brunel's Achievements, the arches at Paddington Station there, 2006. It's another common one. DNA Double Helix. Cool design. Maybe a slight rotation on that one as well. They do seem to come around now and again. I found one fairly recently with a similar degree of slight rotation. There's Trinity Lighthouse from 2014. Bit grubby though, that one. Do sometimes keep those if they're in nice condition, like the Double Helix as well. That one, not the best. An Act of Union, 300 years of the union between the Scottish and the English. Oh, 2015. So what could it be? Magna Carta, Britannia. Britannia, 2015 Britannia, great find. Excellent stuff, just 650,000 minted this year, 2015. Certainly a keeper, and very, very scarce now in my opinion. Hard to come by the 2015s now. Most of the ones you see people are finding are definitely 2016s. Wow, that has been in some water for a long, long time, that one. Another of those army centenaries, 9 million odd minted, they're everywhere. There's another. And another. And another two. Charles Charles Darwin. That's seen better days though, hasn't it? Very, very discoloured. It's a pretty common one though, so not the end of the world. This seems to be every single hunt now, at least. We get one fake. And that's pretty dreadful. Ah, oh, dear. There's the Rugby World Cup from 1999. This was the first bimetallic £2 coin into circulation. Commemorative one. It's fairly common though. Brunel's achievements again. This bag had spilled out. Ah, nice. Shakespeare comedies. Certainly not as scarce as they were a few months back, popping up now, but still a keeper in my opinion. Awesome stuff. Shakespeare's histories. These we see tons and tons of. We don't keep those. And Trevithick's steam locomotive from 2004. It's a cool design, very intricate and detailed with the cogs and wheels. Again, it's a fairly common one. There's the 1807 abolition of the slave trade, 200 year anniversary. Again, a fairly common one that you see now and again. And there's Brunel's portrait to accompany the Brunel's achievements there. Again, from 2006, both released in the same year. And another Mr. Charles Dickens. More army centenaries. Absolute stack of those. There's another. And another. The Act of Union. And there's another Trinity House. Bit better condition that one, but still a bit discoloured. You see the outer ring on this side is much darker. Not sure what causes that. But it's not the most appealing to the eye. So that will go back. Right, end of this bag, and then two more to go. Thanks for watching. Found a few bits. Still the hunt for the Commonwealths continues. It's been a while since we found any Commonwealth, let alone the England one that we actually need. Okay, last bag. Do smash that thumbs up for me, really does help. Of course, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already. That's our lot. We're so close to 3,000 subscribers now, so you could be that 3,000th person. Press that red button. Nice one. Right, other than that awful fake, we found ourselves a couple of keepers. Britannia, definitely undervalued at the moment. One for the future, definitely will rise. A mintage of 650,000. It is a scarce coin. Has to be the 2015 one though. Not a great disparity in value between this and the 2016 at the minute, but give it 10 years, long-term investment, and this will be worth a lot more than the 2016 one will, that's for sure. Shakespeare comedies as well. We'll keep that. We've still only found a couple of handfuls of those, so yeah, not too bad. A few on the top two rows as well. Nice variety. Absolute tons of army centenaries, which we don't want. But there we go. Drop us a thumbs up. Leave us a comment, of course. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I'll see you all soon for some more coiny goodness. We're going to find this Commonwealth England soon. We're going to do it. Come on. We've got to believe. See you later. Take care.